just bait skirted the camera.
Oh, okay, okay.
Same side as possible. Well. Decided
this side too. Hey, what's up?
Hi. Just yeah. Getting it from my blog.
Oh. Okay.
Linda Yablonsky, Linda.
How much your group cost?
Well, the group that I'm with is Bellydance with Linda. I teach Bellydance. And the event that we're with today is called One Billion Rising. It's actually a worldwide event. All over the world, people are rising up, walking, striking, dancing, singing, performing in any way. And it's to raise awareness that there are 1 billion women on Earth today who have been raped or beaten in their life. And 1 billion women, and the people who love them are going to rise up and demand it. I think because my life has been really good.
Why do you think today?
Today is the day. So all over the world, all over the world, 200 countries, there are people rising. I didn't pick it. It was picked by the organization, which is called the Day.
What is it? Is there anything to do with Valentine's
Day? This is actually the 15th anniversary of the Day. So I think they did it because it's about women and love of women. The woman who organized it is the woman who started the vagina monologues 15 years ago. So she has created this event, and this year it's also called 1 Billion Rising. So we finally said we had enough.
What do you think about having it on a day like today, Valentine's Day? It means certain things to you.
If we love people, then we should love everyone. So.
Wonderful. That's good. How many times have you done this event?
This is it. This evening we're doing another one at the Victoria Square Mall.
Every year?
We've never done it before. No. I actually was working on the webpage last week, on the 1 Billion Rising webpage, and I was embarrassed to know that there wasn't a rising in New Journal. And I thought, somebody's got to do something about this. It's been quite a bit of work, but it's been great. So there's a YouTube clip of a woman named Debbie Allen, who's a wonderful, famous choreographer. She did a dance to the song that we use, which is called Break the Chain. And her choreography is kind of rap or hip-hop, and I'm not a hip-hop dancer, so I modified it for belly dancers and I taught it to all of my students. So whoever saw this today, I hope that they understand what we're doing. And my 100 students and my 150 students that were from before also will know about it because I've sent them emails. And so these were all my students and their friends, and some of them brought their children, which is great. So we will be at the Vic Square tonight again, and it'll probably be a little bit bigger group because many of the girls dance in the evening because they're a group.
What time is that?
7:30 at Victoria Square.
Who started this event? Who started this whole thing?
The B Day is actually started by a woman named Eve Eisner.
What country?
From the States. Okay. And she's the one who started the vagina monologues. She's famous for
that. She also started this 1 Billion Rising?
Yes. But this is the first time that they've had 1 Billion Rising.
Oh, so 1 Billion Rising is new.
But B Day is old.
Are you doing 1 Billion again next year?
I don't
know. Do you do it next year if you do it?
I sure do.
Great. Thank you very much. Appreciate it.
Thanks very much.
Thanks. Sorry.
Oh, no, you did great. You did wonderful.